conservatives who love to brag about American exceptionalism must come here to California and see it in person.